Hello, grade 6. How are you? I hope to be well. Today we are going to talk about reading comprehension and vocabulary about the unit 9. So open your workbook, your teacher, and let's start. Just a minute, picture is loading. Yes, here, your teacher. We have a paragraph, and after a paragraph, عملينا زي خريطة ذهنية to explain the paragraph. I will read the paragraph together. We are in workbook page 82, yeah, teacher. Yes, look here. We know that the first doctor worked thousands of years ago in the ancient world. In Egypt, called a doctor called Amhatop treated the Pharaoh Djoser. In Greece, Hippocrates looked carefully at patients before he started to treat them. In Rome, called that Dr. Glenn did brain and eye operation. Look here, I mean, as a summary for the paragraph, for example, first doctor, all the first doctor are from ancient world, that country, Egypt, Greece, Roman, the name of the every doctor and what every doctor did. Look here, for example, he treated King Djoser, look at carefully at the patient, the brain and eye operation. Here also we have another paragraph and we are going to make a description about the paragraph. In Europe, 200 years ago, doctors started to use microscope to look at germs. Hungarian doctor called Semmelweis realized that it was important for doctor to wash their hands to stop germs from spreading. In London, a surgeon, Lister, made sure that an instrument were cleaned before and after operation. So we can put microscope as a title. After microscope, we have germs. We have two doctors. For example, Semmelweis, Hungarian doctor, said wash their hands. Here we have hands word. Lister, it's a surgeon from London. Here, he said, for example, clean the instrument before and after the operation. It is not very important. Now let's move to the second page. Here is very important. Here, complete the sentence with the word in the box. We have illness, microscope, healthy, medicine, and operation. Amhatop treated illness 4,700 years ago. Avicenna wrote a book about medicine 1,000 years ago. Doctors in Europe began to use microscope to look at germs. They did not understand that microscope could, they did not understand that healthy people could separate germs by touch. Lister said that an instrument must be cleaned before and after each operation. Yes, next question number two. Here we have healthy, clean, pain, angry, painful, illness, cleanliness, health, and angry. Anger, sorry, here's angry and anger. We are going to divide these words into noun and adjective. Pain, cleanliness, health, anger and illness, all these words according or related to the noun. Adjective words, here we have healthy, clean, angry, painful, and ill. All these words related to adjective. The next question, the last one, we have these words we are going to put in a correct place. We have fresh, disposable, disgrace, evidence, and the dressing. Number one, Harry is in disgrace because he isn't done any homework this week. Yes, it is best to eat fresh fruit and vegetable. Sorry, one more again. Mom put a clean dressing on a Lucy cut finger. The dressing are disposable and you only use them once. Dressings here, man, how they the mother, your teacher, okay? Okay, the last one, in our science lesson, we looked for the evidence or for evidence that wood floats in water. Wood clothes and water. That's fine for today. Thank you for listening. If you have any questions, check with me on WhatsApp. يعطيكم العافية يا سادس.